Are you tired of competition? Are you tired of people copying your jewelry production?
I have an idea for you, and a new machine not easy to copy at all.
Here is our masterpiece. We will study how we can manufacture in Bengal Master CNC machine.
Cemal Bulunmaz, your jewelry professional, and you are here on Bulunmaz YouTube channel. You keep asking us to create models which your competitors cannot copy. For creating unique jewelry, your competitors cannot copy or it's really difficult to copy, I have a good chance of Bengal Master, the new generation, to introduce you our new machine with these unique models.
That's the Bengal Master, newest generation 12-axis. CNC machine.
The previous version of Bengal Master had maximum 11 axes, but the new generation one has 12 axes, and in this video series we will see what difference it will create against the competition. That's the new 12th extra axis here. If you have already watched the previous videos, you already know what this mechanism is used for. It's the ring or bangle holder. So the new 12-axis version, that part can move front and back. It gives you opportunity to make different shape rings, different shape bangles. What are these unique shapes? Octagonal, hexagonal, square, and even different shapes out of your imagination. Let's start the operation and see one of these masterpieces. I fixed my ring on Bengal Master CNC machine. If you notice, I fixed a really thick ring because I want to make the hexagonal shape and I have to engrave a big surface on the ring. Here you see the control panel and my drawing is here. As you can see, as I will make a hexagonal ring with 6 phases, here you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 phases. So each design I can put on these phases. And first I will give the shape to the ring, which you will see in the video now.
To make the hexagonal shape to the ring, I have to use first such a strong tool. And we are ready for the operation.
I will clean 6 surfaces one by one, and when the final process is complete, you will see my hexagonal shape. The ring holder part of my machine can move any direction now. As you can see, the ring holder part, the most important part of Bengal Master, that one, is moving inside and outside. That's a new movement in Bengal Master 12-axis, the latest version. Another new development on Bengal Master is the bottom tank. The tank is produced in one piece. That means if you need to add oil cooling in Bengal Master CNC machine, it's really easy. We can just add it on this tank. Bengal Master 12-axis B12 just completed from bulk round ring to hexagonal ring. You can just see the final product here. Don't forget, not just hexagonal, not just 6 phases, 8 phases, 10, 12, 5, 7, whatever you want, all these shapes you can make with B12 Bengal Master. Just keep watching our video series of B12. How you will know our series? Of course, from the orange color. We are again in the control panel of B12 Bengal Master CNC machine. Here I loaded my model now after engraving the shape hexagonal into my ring, from solid ring to hexagonal shape. Now I will have 3 more operations to open the stone place and my ring will be finished.
First design opens the points, the second one opens stone place, and the last one will draw the borders so we can set the stones. First operation, Bengal Master B12 will open the stone holes. That's a quick process. The machine is changing the tool. Bengal Master B12 has 10 tools changer. It's a 50,000 RPM, 10 tools automatic tool changer spindle. So we first drill the holes. It's the first preparation of opening stone plates. As you can see, it's drilling holes on each surface. We made a 6 surface, so we have a hexagonal ring. And the machine is automatically opening each hole. After completing the process, the tool will change automatically, so you don't have to touch the machine. When the operation completes, the tool changes automatically with the automatic tool changer spindle. As you can see, that's a quick process. The machine knows where are each tools. You can identify first, then the machine will keep these settings and you can use your tools until you change the settings. Here, my spindle get the right tool for opening the hole. After drill, it will prepare the places. That's also a quick process. I have carbide tool, so I can work faster than the diamond tool. I'm using oil spray on this model, so I can speed up the engraving. So first process was drilling and second process is opening the stone plates. What's the difference? Drilling engraves deeper and the opening, preparing stone plates is opening where we put the stone. And I start the last operation. That's my third tool in this model. My spindle 50,000 RPM with 2.8 kilowatt. It's an industrial power spindle. It's really precise and high torque. Now engraving the last touch. It's engraving the borders so the stone setter can fix the stone and lock them. Here again, starting to engrave the frames. You can have a clear idea now. As you can see, the ring holder part, the most precious, most complicated part of Bengal Master, is moving inside and outside. That's the latest development on our new generation machine. So our machine basically can work any directions now. You can even work on a plate surface. You can make tendons, whatever you want. Bengal Master B12 just completed my hexagonal ring. Now I'm sanding that ring for stone setting and my final ring will be ready. Here I have two rings. One is just right after Bengal Master B12 and one is set with stones all over around. On my left hand you can see the preset stones just engraved. That ring just comes directly from Bengal Master B12. And on my right hand I hold a after sets, but before polishing ring. Ladies and gentlemen, Bengal Master is a really high precision CNC milling machine. We have high precision limits on the machine. That means you can engrave rings or any other items ready for micro setting. In that ring, I use 1.2 millimeter stones, but with this micro setting option, with this high precision engraving, you can even go down with even smaller stone sizes. Thank you so much for watching our video. That's the first video of my Bengal Master B12 video series. Next week I will be posting new videos with different options, different jewelry designs which your competitors cannot copy. If you are interested in jewelry technologies, keep watching our YouTube channel. We are posting every Friday or even more often. See you again in the next videos.